Not one, not two, but three systems out there swirling, thread strengthening, take a name on the panhandle, and while it's moving toward the panhandle, it's going to sling some tropical rain our way. Grace is going to be an issue for folks of Hispaniola, then Jamaica, Cuba, and then the Yucatan Peninsula as it will move toward the Gulf of Mexico as we make our way through the work week, also strengthening. And the third system, this one will become Henri possibly later on this morning, if not by the afternoon. Right now it's Tropical Depression number 8, and that will continue to spread tropical weather across areas of Bermuda. And that's what we're going to see here for today. It's rounds of wet weather that will continue. It looks like, at least from this current output for rainfall, that I-75 would see the heaviest amounts. Folks, it could be anywhere from I-95, I-75, and points in between, especially coastal zones, the Gulf and the Atlantic, where some of that training could settle in. So what we'll see here for today with that tropical wet weather, the potential continues, just like what we had this weekend, for some flooding and some folks picking up 4, 5, 6 inches of rain over the course of the weekend. And I'm sure you're thinking, no more, please. More to come. You've got today, overnight tonight, and into Tuesday, which is still going to be related to Fred. And then Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, the pattern is still unsettled. So although we're not seeing the widespread rainfall, we're still looking at what will add up to about a 50 to a 60% chance of continued rain throughout the work week, even into the kickoff of the upcoming weekend. Under a thick deck of cloud cover, not much in the way of those daytime highs getting into the 90s. We'll see those Tuesday, and the pattern as it returns closer to our seasonal temperatures will continue a soggy note all the way through the work week, and like I mentioned, the kickoff of the upcoming weekend. Stay ahead of the showers and storms. Your Weather Authority forecast, always just a click away at News for Jax, a shot away, and your favorite devices.